This is the first time I've been fired. Where should I work next? I know. I will get a job at Dunkin' Donuts. Welcome to Dunkin' Donuts. How may I help you?
I would like a Texas Toast grilled cheese sandwich and a vanilla bean coolita, please.
Excuse me, little boy. But this is a donut place, not a sandwich place.
But the menu says Texas Toast grilled cheese sandwich. So please give it to me and my drink.
Nope. Now get out of here.
Fine. Whatever, man. I'll just go to Subway instead.
Welcome to Dunkin' Donuts. How may I help you?
I would like some honey, please.
Are you crazy or something, fat bear? This is a donut place. We don't serve honey here. Order something else.
Okay. Then I'll have a chocolate donut, please.
Alright. That'll be $100.
Donuts don't cost that much. They're usually around $10 or something like that.
I don't care. Now get out of here.
Okay then. I'm going to Popeyes instead.
Welcome to Dunkin' Donuts. How may I help you?
I would like a cookie and a sprinkle donut, please.
You can only get one treat.
But I want what I want. Now please give them to me.
No. Now get out of here.
Fine. I guess I'll go to a different place where they have donuts.
Evil Bobby, I heard you were being rude to the customer. That was not okay. That's it. You're fired. Get out of here right now.